Aloha, everyone. Welcome to Sacred Moment. My guest today is Kyle Park, a musician and a composer, and he's going to share with us his intention on healing. My vision of healing is a body, mind, spirit experience. Body, by how we eat, how we exercise or lack of it. Mind, by how we think, the thoughts that go through our mind and how we live. And spirit, how we acknowledge the divine. I believe all three are important for healing. Spirit being number one, mind number two, and body number three, but they're all together. So through music, we can feel the intention of the musician and the words, and we can experience a healing. Thank you.
My name's Kyle Park. I'm born and raised here in Hawaii. I graduated from Punahou School and went to college on the mainland in California at UC San Diego. So just going to be playing some original tunes that I've been writing on my resonator guitar for you all today. So just hope you enjoy. So this first song is called Redemption. This is all about when we might not have been walking on our right path, when we might have went astray, wherever we were in life. But it's never too late to turn our lives around, to walk back into the light out of the darkness. So the song is called Redemption.
I'm running.
So I wrote this song about how we just have to trust in the divine that things will be laid out before us, even if we may not see things that far ahead, even if we may not know exactly what's to come. We just gotta trust and have faith in something beyond us to get us through, to get us to the other side. So the song is called The Leap of Faith.
Because fear is all in the mind. Trust beyond and the forces divide. That the path will be made clear. It is a calling that has guided you here. Fear is all in the mind. Trust beyond and the forces divide. That the path will be made clear. It is the calling that has guided you here.
Song is called The Tree of Life. It's about all the blessings that we have, everything we have to be grateful for, and where it all comes from is from our Creator, from the Divine Himself. So the song is called The Tree of Life.
Come all in need of rest. Divinity surrounds you. Live your life forever blessed. Come all you weary. Come lay all your burdens down. Need the shade of the tree of life. Found beneath the shade of the tree.
Thank you so much for watching and listening, and thank you to Alelo production team for this opportunity once again to share my music. Thank you to my parents for their continued support all these years for my musical pursuits, and shout out to my band Fossils and Flowers in San Diego. Love you guys. I wouldn't be doing this without you and your inspiration every single day. And lastly, thank you so much to God for this opportunity as well to just be playing music. For this opportunity, for this gift, for everything that I have in my life. I have so many blessings, and just thank you so much, Hawaii. Aloha. God bless.